V, what's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Konpeki Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Konpeki? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Judy and Evelyn. They're chill. They're helping me work through this BD.
Uh-huh. All right. You gonna tell me what this is about?
Listen. Need your help. Got no clue what to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisec. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire her up, Judy.
All right, V. Eyes open. Gotta find out where Yurinobu's keeping the relic.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat. Are you?
Evelyn. She... I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Finish. We shall see soon enough. My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble. You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot.
Wow. Champagne's
utterly
decent.
Removed from reality.
The taste boosted somehow?
Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world
same bubbly, you'll
that
be
no
sipping
longer
in real
exists.
Space soon.
Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now. Noted.
Hung up. Go back to when they first start talking. Need to hear the whole thing.
Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom, nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice, but come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah. You'll like this.
What love is until you've learned the meaning of the world.
Oh, fuck, it's like I'm really...
V, eye on the prize, focus.
Warui kome. I miss this. You.
I know.
Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heatsink activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet. Alarm firmware's fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling through this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their SIGs.
Shall perish for a good cause.
Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling? Servers, gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburoi is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase.
Yes.
Worship. I'll see you soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change, and he'll live forever in his tiny, frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Sabroy is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Enough. Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored. Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me?
Only one. Focus.
Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. You'll like this.
What love is.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron. Manual details a special temp-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where your Nobu's keeping the chip. Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find a chip in there? No way. Temp too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
Still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Right. Grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here. Guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Get everything you need?
Yep, that'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache and your data. You were never here.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way.
Clever. Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Relax. I got it all under control.
If you fuck up and they come knocking on my door...
Judy,
relax.
That's not gonna happen.
Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit. Let's walk.
Well, don't worry. Won't do anything to get you in trouble. But,
Well?
I hope to see you again.
Depends.
On what? Whether you come alone or with a tag along, like a net runner. No runners, I promise. See ya. Intel on Yorinobu, the chip, the BD from Konpeki. Winds are right, plan's perfect. A job like this comes one in a million.
Thanks. Now the punchline, please.
Just sounds too good to be true. What's the catch?
Cold feet. Are you looking to get out of it?
I want to know if you're really in control here. That you're not sending me into the sort of shit I can't wade out of.
V, I have zero reasons to haze you. We're in this together. Really. Trust me that I got this.
You're not worried? Arasaka will flag and screen anyone who's had dealings with Yorinobu.
Oh, they'll have a long list then. Packed full of big names. Much bigger than mine. You tell me who they check first. Corpo hotshots and cutthroats? Or a little bedroom plaything like me?
Think I see how you know so much about Yorinobu.
It's simple. Men like pillow talk a bit too much.
So it's just about the sex?
Biz. And biz only.
You're sure Yorinobu doesn't expect this kind of move from you?
He's got no idea. Trust me. He's too busy with Netwatch to give me that kind of attention. Besides, even if some suspicion takes root in his mind, it shouldn't matter. He won't react in time. And that's something you'll handle, right?
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
You want to fuck over our fixer. I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman. And a useless one at this point.
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in this city knows and actually follows.
But if we're smart...
Doesn't matter. Mistake like that'll cost you your rep. And without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do this?
Better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scabs? Or become a legend overnight? Your choice.
If I agree, they'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished.
Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy.
How things looking, Miss V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Whatever I can to fix it.
For
beautiful. T-Bug already Gina called. Nisa said she's working her magic. And the flathead. About the bank
stuff. Nothing yet. Yeah. On it now.
T-Bug says no chance at that chip without that bot. To work then, Miss B.
Flying stiff, yeah?
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up!
Thank you.
Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nella. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet me there.